Hi, I'm Niklas from Bitsquid, and in this video I'm going to show the console connection features that we have in our engine. So, in our engine you can connect any viewport from any editor to any final hardware that you want to run the game on. So in this case, as you can see, I have the level editor connected up to a secondary machine, a console of undisclosed nature, and on the TV monitor connected to the console I can see exactly what this level will look like on that target hardware. So I can move around here, I can make all kinds of changes, reposition objects and so on, and all the changes I make are immediately reflected on the final target hardware. This actually works in all our tools and all the different views in our tools. So I can pick a different view here, like this view of the little spinning guy here. I can right click on that view, select connect to console, and pick this undisclosed console. And as you can see, the view in the on the TV monitor switches over to this squid-like character. I can go back to the same view here and connect that view back to the console. So this is not just a trick with the level editor, it actually works with all the different tools that we have in our engine. I can even connect this up to multiple consoles. As you see, I have an Android device suspiciously standing here in front of the TV. And I can right click on this, select connect to console, and select the Android device to boot this game up on the Android device as well. It takes a little while for the game to boot and load all the resources in the level, but once they are loaded, you can now see that I'm connected to both the console and the tablet, and I can see the final view of the game on both these machines. And if I move something, again it's reflected on both machines. I can even use the drop-in play feature that we have in our engine to test the game on both devices. So if I pick here test level from the test menu, I drop into the gameplay, and as you'd see, I drop into the gameplay on all these different machines that I have connected up here in the office. So I can test play the game on the PC, and I can test play it on the console that now has whose nature shall be unknown, and run around there and do the same actions. And I can also run it here on the tablet and test out the same actions here. So in this way you can work iteratively with the level, you can change things around, try out different ideas, and all the way see what it will look like on all kinds of final hardware. And we're not limited to connecting to two machines, of course. I could connect it to all the different platforms I have in the office and see them all running the game. And as you see, once I've finished playing the game, I can drop back into the editor and keep testing here without having to reboot or restart anything. So that's all for this demonstration, and thank you very much.